there might always be that instance in which someone in your team just does not want to do a one-to-one with you. You know that it's important, you share that it's important, but that person simply isn't interested. What do you do then? You might try to force that person to have them, but probably we all know how bad that is going to end. Having someone enter a forced conversation, not only does it not contribute to a healthy relationship, but whatever healthy relationship existed beforehand, it's going to go down the drain. So what do you do in that case? My take is discuss with that person. And yes, it's an extreme example, but let's start from that. Talk to the person and explain simply that whatever growth ideals that person has, whatever goals he or she has, whatever he or she wants to do, you are not in a position to fully understand it and give it to them unless they share it with you. And a one-to-one is a great way to do that. And you can discuss at length with them, but push on this growth aspect. And it's actually true. Unless someone shares with you what his or her growth goals are and what he or she is doing in that sense and how that is going and how that person is overcoming obstacles or not and therefore needs help, you cannot do anything or you cannot do much to help that person grow. And keep that in mind. See how the conversation evolves. It might not be solved in one take, it might be solved in others. Maybe start from not once a week with that specific person, but start more easy, maybe once every 2 weeks. But keep in the back of your head just one point to look at. Does this person actually want a relationship? Does this person actually want to grow or not? Because if those answers are both no, then it means that the person isn't really interested in working in your team, interested in doing the job, and that opens up a whole different discussion. And again, your job as the manager is to work with someone that is willing to build a relationship with you. And your job, most importantly, is to offer a platform to do that. But if there is utter refusal from the other side, then that might be something unrelated to one-to-ones and something more concerning team management. And I'm sure you understand exactly what I'm talking about. What do you think about this? Let me know. Thank you and talk soon.